today is the day. I'm going to Aldi this week. I didn't post a grocery haul last week. I just did another Walmart pickup. Titus said it was boring. I always get the same things. I didn't really get anything new though, so I'm trying to think. I might have gotten like a couple of things that were different, but yeah, other than that, it was like a normal grocery haul. Not this week. This week we are going to Aldi. I feel like this guy's watching me right here. Cece put him there during school today. He's been hanging out there. Squirrel. Anyway, yes, we're going to Aldi. They have lots of new Aldi finds this week that I'm looking for. Number one, hammock chair. Number two, puck lights. Number three, Mother's Day candles. Number four, new sparkling water flavors. So we're gonna see what Aldi finds we find. I'm also excited about next week. They're having some good Aldi finds here lately. What are you doing? Are you doing important work like Mommy Pig? Mommy Pig on Peppa Pig always is sitting at her computer saying she's doing very important work. Are you doing important work? You know what's gonna happen the next time haircuts go down. It's time for Manny to get a haircut. Look at that hair. He actually slept on it wrong earlier when he was taking his nap and it's sticking up everywhere. But they are $4 and these are not looking too great. I don't know. Y'all let me know if y'all try those though. Y'all, we are back home now. We also stopped by Ingles real quick because there were a few things that we needed to get from there that Aldi didn't have, and they had a few things on sale that I grabbed while I was in there. Since it's just a little bit, we'll start with that. We have charcoal and wood down there. We're going to be smoking some chicken tonight. I grabbed some Cinnamon Toast Crunch and some Frosted Mini Wheats Little Bites. Jonah really likes Frosted Mini Wheats, but they're a little bit, you know, I think he'll like the little ones better. We'll see. So I got those. Both of these were on sale for around $2. These were buy one, get one free. This was $1.98. At Ingles, you don't have to buy two to get the buy one, get one free price. They just automatically, if you have the Ingles Advantage card, it gives you that price, even if you just get one. They didn't have any off-brand, so I had to get like the name brand Nilla wafers. I can't remember the last time I bought name brand ones. I usually always get off-brand, but Ingles didn't have any, so we got those. We're gonna be making some homemade ice cream tonight that includes these. You don't wanna miss it. Come back tomorrow and see what it is. That's what we got this milk for. We've started getting a half a gallon of the really creamy milk and then using whole milk with the rest of it for the ice cream. Titus got these croutons, and I already have so many croutons here, but he got cheese and garlic croutons. We got some cream of coconut, bananas. I got bananas at Aldi, but you'll see why in a minute. I went ahead and got some more bananas. We have two cans of Bush's brown sugar and hickory baked beans. We're gonna be making the cowboy baked beans tonight with our chicken. So we got some of these chipotle peppers, some little green chili peppers. Dill pickle chips were on sale for $1.98. So I got those, and I got some more of the boar's head black forest ham for sandwiches this week. We got some corn, lemons, country ham. We're gonna have country ham biscuits for breakfast one morning, so I got that. We got some butter, 2 cans of sweetened condensed milk, and 2 boxes of the ice cream salt. We got some Texas toast to go with our supper, and I'll show you why about that in a minute too. We had an experience, quite the experience, at Aldi today. And a few of y'all suggested Taster's Choice as the best instant coffee. So, of course, the instant coffee man had to give it a try. So, he got that. That's all we got from Ingles. Now, over here to the Aldi stuff, I did, yes, find the hammock swing. They actually had, or hammock chair, they actually had a lot of them. I was surprised. There were probably 15 or so there. And a couple of people already have them in their buggy. So, I do think that they're going to sell quickly. But I was glad to get one. Now, we just have to figure out where we're going to hang it up at. I was thinking the back porch because I don't know if we have any trees that have low enough limbs to hang it on. I don't know. We'll find somewhere. And I did find the puck lights. And I didn't even pay attention to that they could be different colors. White, red, green, and blue. And they even come with the batteries. What? So I was happy to find those two. Those two were the Aldi finds I was most excited about and really, really wanted to find. I also did find the Mother's Day candles, but they were not on the Aldi finds aisle. You know how they have that one aisle that's where most of the time all the weekly Aldi finds are. They were not on that aisle. They were on the cleaning products aisle. And I smelled all of them. This one was my favorite. Sunday brunch. It's got oranges and lemons on it, so you would think it would smell citrusy. But if you look over here, there are pancakes. And that's what it smells like. It smells really sweet, like a really cakey something baking smell. It smells really good. So I got that one. The only thing that I didn't find as far as the Aldi finds that I was looking for were the new sparkling waters. I couldn't find those. They had signs up, but they didn't have any in the store. But I did go ahead and get some of their lime sparkling water. All right, on to the rest of the haul. This week we got garlic chicken. If y'all remember the last time we went to Aldi, Titus grabbed the Alfredo chicken and it was really good. This time we got 2 bags of the garlic chicken. Of course, I got some of the Kirkwood chicken that tastes like the Chick-fil-A chicken. I feel like I'm saying chicken a lot. We got 2 packs of beef franks, 2 packs of hot dogs, some bacon, 2 big packs of chicken leg quarters. This is the chicken that we're going to be smoking tonight. A big pack of ground beef. There's over 5 pounds in here. And then we have 2 packs of pork chops. I've got the meal plan in my head, but I haven't written it down yet. So I will put it in the description box for y'all. I've got to put it over on my little meal plan calendar, but I just have it in my head right now. I know we're having chicken tonight. With some of this ground beef, we're going to be having a spaghetti bake with this rotini pasta right here. I'm kind of skipping around a little bit, but I'm excited about these. With the spaghetti bake, we're going to have these garlic cheese bread, like flatbread stick things. We got 2 boxes of those, so we're going to be having that one night. We got a lot of these little steak and cheese things here. Oh, he got 2 chicken and cheese and then 3 steak and cheese. He got 2 of these little cake things. I don't even know, like, what is this? Let's see. It's a German dessert. Swirls of chocolate flavored and golden cake filled with juicy cherries topped with cream and finished with a thin layer of chocolate flavored icing. He got 2 of those. Then he got this apple strudel thing and then 2 fruits of the forest strudel boxes there. Back here we have the rotini. I did grab these. The kids love to make these little dirt cups. So we got 1 dirt cup one and then 1 beach dessert kit one. I got some mesquite barbecue, kettle chips, and salt and vinegar. Then behind there I just have toilet paper and paper towels. We got some of the little cheddar penguins. Back here, I was running low on all the oil. So I got vegetable oil, some olive oil, and I got olive oil cooking spray. We got some sugar and some brown sugar, a box of oatmeal cream pies, and I got some of this apple cinnamon, the little squeezable pouches, apple cinnamon applesauce. We already talked about that. I'm really excited about that cheese bread. I got 2 jars of the traditional pasta sauce. That's going to be for our baked spaghetti night. I got some salsa. Back here, Titus grabbed all these, which the kids really love these anyway, and I do too, especially the mango ones. They're kind of like the, what is that brand? Can't remember what that brand at Walmart is, but I'm sure y'all have seen them. They're in the little bottles just like this, little smoothies. I love the mango ones, and these are good too. So we got some mango, some strawberry. Manly already had one of the strawberry ones. Of course, I grabbed the maple syrup. Aldi has the best price on maple syrup, so I got that. 2 cans of crescent rolls. I'm going to try the Aldi Donut Store blend coffee. They say Donut Store instead of Donut Shop. So I'm going to give that a try. Also, I saw this creamer. I don't think I've ever seen it before at Aldi. It's a caramel macchiato. I got some apple juice back there, orange juice, 2 gallons of milk because I got like 3 gallons just the other day from Walmart. So I just grabbed 2 gallons. Peaches, grapes. We got some Pink Lady apples, some of this lettuce. They always have a really good price. It's under $2 for this lettuce, so I got that. We got carrots, cheese. I got some of this creamy pepper jack cheese. Me and Jonah especially really love this. So I got another one of those, and this time I got the pepper jack kind to try. These cheese cubes were, I can't remember the price. I know they have like a little markdown thing on them, so I got some of those, Colby Jack. Then we have 2 mild cheddar cheese, and then 1 pepper jack, one of the cheese blocks there. We got blackberries, blueberries, cucumbers, I think I already said the carrots, cantaloupe, and bananas. Here are the bananas. See, they're looking kind of rough. That's why I got some more bananas at Ingles. Strawberries. I got 2 pounds of strawberries, and as we were coming out of the store, I forgot to take my bags in the store. I had my Aldi bags in the van, but I forgot to carry them into the store with me. And Titus was like, we'll just bag them when we get to the car. We'll just push it out to the car and bag them out there. We go walking out of the store. One of the strawberry boxes falls out and goes everywhere, all over the parking lot. It was right there in front of the door as you're walking in. So people would have had to walk through a strawberry maze to get through the door. So Titus starts picking up the strawberries. My rolls fell out of the buggy, but I didn't know the rolls fell out of the buggy because everything was just stacked up, you know, and I'm just focused trying to push, you know, and get to the van. The rolls fell out of the buggy, and I rolled over them. Buggy, just right there. Thankfully, these did not get smushed. I'm very excited about these. We're gonna have some sliders. Oh yeah, that's what we're gonna do with the other hamburger meat. I remember now. We're gonna have sliders one night. So I got 2 packs of these buns. We got 2 loaves of bread. What? I mean, this is like completely flat. The bread accidentally got smushed when the groceries were getting loaded. But it's okay. We can do like, we can make croutons, we can make French toast casserole, or we can do something with that. We'll figure out something to do with that. This one is not too bad. It did get smushed a little bit, but it's not as bad. Thankfully, also, these did not get smushed. I got the Everything Bagel Skinnies. All right, I thought that was everything, but I forgot about these. We got some of this French bread pizza. We have 1 cheese. Titus grabbed these too, I think, but he just got 1 cheese one, and then 3 boxes of the 3 meat ones. Okay, I'm gonna be putting the groceries up. Titus is gonna be hanging the swing. I'm so excited.